official figures indicate that nearly 1.8% of India's population is disabled, within which hearing disability is the second largest problem. Under the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, autonomous bodies like the Ali Yaver Jung National Institute for the Hearing Handicapped are experimenting with ICT-enabled tools to reach out and help those afflicted.
We lack essentially the testing facilities. The protocols for hearing testing are already laid down by international standards. But these hearing testing facilities are not commonly available.
This is where the team at Ali Yaver Jung comes in. They decided to develop a website where users take a simple test online to determine if they have a hearing problem. PJ Matthew Martin was part of the team that conceptualized the online hearing test. However, things did not go as planned.
It reached various glitches. Then it went for modification at various stages. We had faced interference in terms of providing the facility of testing using the website. For example, we wanted a pure tones and speech sounds to be included, just as the audiometer is there, just as the speech audiometer is there. So we wanted to put those things, those technical module into the website, but we could not deliver it properly because interferences at the internet level, at the sound card level in the computer, the speaker level, and at the server level. So various interferences caused the wrong calibration.
Due to technical problems, it was decided that a screening test using a questionnaire would be the best way to proceed.
This test essentially captures a person with difficulty in hearing through a questionnaire, and which has been a validated questionnaire.
The test itself has been designed to be as straightforward as possible.
Website actually designed for a core group of population, small children, younger children, adult and the old age population. Now everybody can have the hearing loss at any stage of the life because of illness, infection, aging, exposure to the noise. Now website is designed such that this age group population can go to this website, they can identify where they got the hearing loss, which area they fit. They can fill the questionnaire and get the information about their hearing status. If they got a hearing loss, what facility or what help is available so that their problem can be corrected.
The strength of the website lies in the fact it helps users identify the closest hearing center to them.
For example, if I am from Kerala, I belong to Cochin, the district of Ernakulam. I am accessing the internet from sitting there. And if I fail in the test, the computer, the web, internet would tell me pop up with another page which tells me where I could go, which is the nearest place I could go for further tests, further diagnosis.
Outside the online hearing test, the institute works on multiple projects, including offering sign language classes so that those with hearing problems and their friends or family can learn to communicate with them.